hemophilia is a clotting disorder. Okay. So for layman person to understand what is clotting disorder means. So hemophilia is a bleeding disorder in which the blood doesn't clot. You know, in our body, the blood remains in the fluid or in the flowing state because it has to carry a lot of nutrients and oxygen to various tissues of the body.
Right.
But whenever the vessel has a breach or any injury, then the blood starts coming out of it. Now here the process of clotting happens. Okay. So our body wants to save each and every drop of the blood. It doesn't want to get it wasted. Okay.
Right.
So the various processes and the mechanisms and the various factors which are present in the blood, they come into play and they prevent the blood from getting out from the vessel and prevent the wastage of the blood. So that process is known as a clotting process.
Okay.
And there are various steps or various factors which are involved in this clotting process. And hemophilia is a specific disorder in which there is a deficiency of particular factors, and the person who is having a deficiency of these clotting factors can have hemophilia. So we have two types of hemophilia. One is hemophilia A and another is hemophilia B. So hemophilia is the deficiency of factor 8. And hemophilia B is the deficiency of factor 9. So this is a hemophilia disorder.